Yeah. What do you think about this ALS, this ALT challenge?
I think it's good, but I hate cold water, Frank.
No,
I would never do it. I'll never do it. Okay. It's a waste of water, Frank.
Who would you not do?
Well, people that hate water. That would be Peter Columbus.
Ooh, yeah.
Another guy that hates water is Alice here. Ooh. Definitely. Ooh. I would go with Bill Chang. And you, Frank?
Yeah, if I had to nominate somebody, let's see. Probably our CEO, Mike Fluitt. I'd probably go for also Jonathan Nash, the marketing sales director from our team of the Zets.
Mm-hmm.
And I think another good one would be my wonderful assistant, Natalie Stock.
Yeah. Well, that would never happen because we're not going to do it.
Let's not do it.
Don't hold back.
No, I'm not holding.
No limits.
No, I'm going to stop.
Oh! Oh! No!
Oh! Inspiration!
Yeah, well, that's good music. Yeah.
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. You need some inspiration, Frank?
So did we do it? Yes. Of course.
Yeah, I need to.
Woo! What's this guy?
Did we complete a sub 7-minute lap? Yes, of course.